The skies are filled with dark clouds.
The good news here at Spa is that they laid new asphalt that added a ton more grip, which should give you the opportunity to really push the car out there.
Clouds loom overhead as your car leaves the pits for the track.
We'll be right back.
Clouds hang over the pits as your car stops in your pit box. Racers stand under thick afternoon clouds looming over the track.
Nice work out there.
Rain showers leave the track slick.
Many turns here at Kyalami are named after local wildlife, such as crocodiles, cheetah, and ingwe, which means leopard.
Your car accelerates up a soggy pit road towards the track.
Thank you.
Your car rolls through the puddles on pit lane to your box, where it stops. Rain falls on the front straight where the drivers wait.
One more. Finish strong.
Clear afternoon skies shine down, providing excellent visibility.
Be as aggressive as possible through every section, but remember the track limits. We'd hate to see time penalties determine our final finishing order.
The perfect weather continues as your car steers out of your pit box.
Come on.
Your car turns in and stops in your pit. Drivers stand on the starting grid by their cars under a clear night sky. Under a starry sky, the teams prepare for the race.
Halfway through a lap here at Road America, the carousel will be an excellent place to reel in cars ahead if you stick to the race line, keeping the car at the very edge of traction all the way around. Let's get after it.
Fog lays in every direction around the drivers at start/finish about to get in their cars to race.
P1.